Okay, let me show you a buying scenario. Here we have the ask price. We always use this ask price to buy. So there we are having Euro USD and we need to buy 8 pips. We just take 8 pips and add to the value on your right to give us our tape. And this is the answer to our tape. To have stop loss, we make sure that the value should not be more than 8. So you look for a value which is less than, let's say, we take for example, we subtract 4 pips from this same value so that when we subtract, it will give us our stop loss. And we click buy because buy will be highlighted. So when buying, we use ask price. Ask price, we subtract a few pips and add it to make up our tape. Then we make sure that the number of pips that we have, we add pips to make up our tape. And for the stop loss, we subtract a few pips, which is less than this 8. That's why I chose 4 here. That's why I chose 4 here. So when I subtract now, I go and enter the value where we find our stop loss and we click buy.